Hey everybody, I'm here today to show you how to defrost in a microwave. This will be an easy tutorial, so let's get right into the video. As you can see right here, I have this microwave, and I'm going to show you the easy process for defrosting something, okay? So what you're going to do is you're going to look at the microwave, and you are going to look for a defrost button or multiple options for defrost buttons. As you can see right here, on this microwave, we have the auto defrost option and the time defrost option. Now, in most cases, you're just going to have one defrost option, okay? And it's going to automatically create the time for you, which is like the auto defrost on this option. But I'm going to go over the time defrost first. So I'm going to push time defrost, okay? And then it wants me to input the time that I want to defrost the food for. So I'm going to put, let's say, 20 seconds, and then I'm going to hit start. Okay, and when I hit start, it's going to start defrosting the food that would be in there. Okay, I'm gonna stop and clear it. So when you are doing the time defrost, all that you have to do is enter the time that you want it to defrost for. Okay, it's pretty simple and straightforward. Now, the one that most people use is the other option, which is auto defrost, as you can see right here. Sorry about the lack of focus right there. It's low lighting, so it's trying to grab the focus of my finger and the button at the same time. So auto defrost, as you can see right here, when you push auto defrost or just defrost on your microwave, okay? When you push it, it might give you, let me clear this while I explain this. It might give you some options for whether you want to defrost meat or vegetables or something or anything like that. It might give you options that you can choose from. On this one, it just wants you to input the weight, okay? The weight of the thing you want to defrost. But in some options, you even get to choose, in some microwave options, you even get to choose what kind of food you're defrosting. So you might have that option. In this case, we're going to push auto defrost. You might be able to choose, meat or vegetables, whatever the case is. If not, this is just asking me for the number of ounces. That's what's flashing right there, ounces. So let's say I had, let's say 12 ounces. I put 12 ounces in, and then I'm gonna push start to start it. Okay, make sure that obviously the food that you want to defrost is in the microwave. And now that I hit start, it is actually defrosting for, it was 7 minutes right there. So it does a calculation. I'm gonna stop this. Okay, it does a calculation and it figures out how long it needs to defrost for that weight. And like I said, if your microwave has different options for meat, vegetables, and so forth, then it's going to add that into the calculation as well. And the defrost mode will work to defrost the food without cooking it. So if you have something that you just want to defrost, you don't want to cook it, then you want to use the defrost option on the microwave because then it's going to work diligently to only defrost the food and hopefully not cook it as well. And that's basically it. Another quick tip is that if you don't know whether or not like you have options for like meat and vegetables and stuff for defrost mode, if you open your microwave, oftentimes if it has those options, there's going to be a label somewhere around here that will tell you which numbers are for which. So like one might be for meat, two might be for vegetables, and then you choose whichever one you want. Okay, so take a look inside of the microwave if you don't know, if you don't have the manual, and if you don't know which number is for which option. In this case, it just wanted to know the number of ounces. But that's basically it. I really hope that you've enjoyed this video. If you liked it, please be sure to give it a thumbs up. Let me know what you think down below as a comment. And of course, be sure to subscribe for more great videos just like this one. And that's all I have for you today. Thanks for watching.